little mouse, cause I'm an albatross.
Right, I filmed an intro, but you can't really notice what's going on because of the darkness, so I'm just going to get straight into it. Yeah, this is my return, and switching to the GoPro in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, now.
Yes.
Take him off autos.
I'm hiding my bag, that's what I'm doing. Yeah, I'm gonna be taking this around. Which room do you wanna go in? Do you wanna go in the swimming pool bit?
Right, just gonna have a quick walk through again.
I'm sorry, I'm out of sync. It's taking long.
Is that a practice?
That mate, that looks like a great mess. Wait, thing.
Say that is pissing it down that side. I think I should say I'm coming out on the moon at night. It's already raining. Might mean Josh will ever come out and start raining.
Right.
Right, I'm going to show you this. It's good.
Hi.
Josh and everyone cleared it, so I'm actually walking it.
I just got you in shot there. Sounds like rain. I ain't got any good shots at swimming pool before. I think it's rain dripping down. Do you know, because all that room's always wet when it's raining, it could be that room. Your face on that.
Look.
Have you seen that?
Nice.
Has it got battery in it?
Huh?
It's 9 o'clock. It's 9 o'clock now. I'm glad you decided to come out. I was so bored.
I'm a bit bored.
And Josh never comes. Yeah, Josh never comes out with me anymore. I feel abandoned. Right, I think that's it for the swimming pool. I don't like
obviously,
this.
Obviously, I think it's because it's the rain.
Yeah, it makes all buildings 10 times
rain,
worse, doesn't it?
It's just
oh shit, sorry. Yeah. The water damage is so bad.
Mm. It's colder in this side because I think because it's because of the water.
Stupid fucking doors. I regret selling my camera, to be honest.
I might be selling my other one. I'm not sure what I want to do with it.
How much for?
If you are selling it,
I'll buy it.
Yeah. For like 50, 60.
Yeah, if I've got money, I'll probably buy it off you. If you're selling it, that is.
So I mean, I can't decide what I'm doing with it.
Yeah, PlayStation.
It does video as well.
Yeah. I sold mine because PlayStations are like way more expensive than Xboxes.
What, for accessories?
No, just the console. Because PlayStation 170 and you only had 100 from Xbox. So I just thought I might as well just sell my car. I got more for it though.
This is that creepy stuff room, what's got?
Yeah.
It got ceilings basically falling.
Yeah, I got more for camera because I sold it at CEX instead of Harrison's.
Yeah.
And they obviously don't know shit about cameras. So I paid like 45 for it, I got like 55 for the camera. Going back through.
Yeah. Freezing in
there. It's always warm in there.
Yeah, it's not cold.
I feel like it's eating.
I think it's made because it's disabled kids, they might have had like
you know, if you go to that gate over there, you can see the new men cat school.
Yeah, it's next door, isn't it?
Yeah.
They could still use this building for some reason.
Yeah. There's tables in here, you know.
Yeah.
I think the tables anyway, they look like it, don't they?
Yeah, it's good.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Pull them out and
just
reminds
me of my wardrobe that I...
They haven't been a lot of space.
My wardrobe, same colour, and I improved it right well, mate. I was proud of myself. I improved my wardrobe right well. We had shelves outside, but we never used them, so what I did, I took the shelves out, and then cut a piece of wood, sanded it and everything, and made another pole. So me and Josh have each section now to ourselves.
See these?
Yeah.
I stuck them up. I don't
know. Yeah. I need to get my
bag if we're going. Josh, we're taking a while to do some photos, so it starts to get
shit. I didn't think if we were going or not yet. So I was just like, just get my bag just in case.
Right. I'm
going
to cut footage and we'll
pick up a bit of community
tomorrow.
Let's just stand this up while. Please don't fall, because if you do, Josh will murder me, literally.
Can't see those sleigh bells jingling, ring, jingle, jingle, jingle. It's a lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
Right, Pete, I'm going to switch to my GoPro while I take pictures. So, yeah.
Shots with GoPro and that. To be honest, if I were you, I've got a song stuck in my head. Yeah, everything's still wet, Josh. God. Ah. Well, yeah. This is fun. Beat ya! Today on this gloomy day, 2 days before Christmas, I said we'd probably never go back to Locksley again, but we found out everything's getting demolished, so we're gonna say goodbye. This is fun. Yeah, they've cleaned quite a bit up as well. So yeah. So yeah, we'll join you when we get to the factories. So we're joined by Josh and Leon.
Right, this is quite fun.
It's a Monday as well, so hopefully there's no workers.
Yeah, I was thinking it would be a Monday, we might have workers. But then again, it's Christmas week now.
Yeah. That's the way I get in, usually.
There is another way down here, though.
He's absolutely mad. We're filming a photo battle for Josh's channel later as well. I'm going to be involved in one.
Yeah, I'm going to point that out on this video.
But I ain't got a camera, so...
Watch out for those ink brown.
Yeah.
Not really doing that on this side.
I ain't seen it here. Let's go have a look in here.
Is it?
It's like a little workhouse, isn't it?
Look at that.
What?
On the wall.
What a wall.
Yeah. panel.
Oh.
Alright, find out where we can get some stickers.
Right, please. Guys, just to see, I'm just going to stop for a minute because it's going to take a few hours.
Jordan gets some stickers printed for his YouTube on.
So where's he getting? Where's he got?
Just check some photos. I'm like, you're recording on my phone and I can take the photos while I'm recording. That does look good. I'll let the professionals do the stuff. I'm buying Leon's old camera off him so I can join in properly.
I
sold that.
Remember then, do you know what?
I'll just take you over here. Some bits of machinery. Glove. More panels, whatever you call them. Yeah, we've never been in this bit. So we've only recently just been opened. I think there's another one. Is there another door? Is there another door back there? Is there another one as well?
Do you know what? You're flashing your pictures. I need to stop saying that
automatic
shit.
It's alright. Speech. Yeah. Certain environment.
Yes. So, I don't know why I'm so perfectionist.
I've got a new challenge for Daniel. I've got a new challenge for Daniel. Probably won't do it. Come across that pipe up there.
I can mix some gloves and stuff.
Alright, I'm gonna come down here and have a look. Yeah, there's another door here. This one looks more creepy though. Wow. It's mad, this one. It's like a panel leading to underground or something. More stuff.
Oh, look at that
photogenic cabbage. I'll finish doing so, so I'll let them do their stuff. There's another room here. This doesn't look much though. Yeah, this is just like a little brick room. Let's get some pictures. Boom. Gonna look down here. This is where the river is. Just being careful for any workers. Yeah, this is the river. So it just flows all the way down. So brickworks in the way, offices up there. Brickworks down there. God. That looks new, then piles of rock there. Oh, look. Oh, wait, no, I think them panel. This rock stuff has been there before. Lovely. Yeah, I don't think anyone's here. I don't think we've got no workers. Sorry, I'll just go around a bit more. So, yeah, these are the factories. Steelworks, I think they are. But yeah, it looks quite good. It's cleaned up a lot more. I can say that. I've just totally left them too. Some fences. Oh, it's right good that. Pieces of brick that they spray painted. Like pearl. very good. Fucking hell. That shit me up. Bit of roofing just like fell or something. What's meant to be the CCTV? And shit. Power, I don't know. As you saw in last video, at Loxley, we were over there. It's quite windy as well. God. I'm trying to show you as much as I can. Up there, I'll try and zoom in. There, that tower, where Jordan, Harry, Kane climbed. Oh, and Daniel nearly died. Well, I think it was Jordan that did. What the fuck is this? That's weird, that. Oh, I know what it is. It's to hold keys. It's a cupboard bit that hold keys in, like hooks. Josh was over there. Now we're coming round here. I think this is where we took the picture. Let me think. Yeah, the one lined up, I'll place it on screen here. Me, Josh, Leon, Marlon, Shyla. I'll go in here. Just being careful of all that roofing. Been raining and windy past few weeks. So, and there's all these like steel panels. Falls, it's been Edward fucked. It's been a lot easier. Little hurts. Machine ding there, I guess. Alright, let's get a picture. It might not be good, these pictures, but I'm waiting until I get a camera first. But yeah, we are filming a photo battle on Josh's channel later, so check him out, Josh Empire. Woo. I'm gonna get them a picture together. Like puddles everywhere. More like panels and whatnot. Electricity and stuff. Steam fan. That's the thing Jordan and Kelsey climbed up onto there. I'll take you around there. Screw it. A bit more wall art. There's plenty around here, to be fair. The photo battle is going to be Christmas related as well. More machinery. Oh, it's a holy ground there. I don't know if you can see it. I'll try turning this on. No, that don't make a difference. This is around the other side of that thing where Jordan and Kelsey climbed on. Yeah, I'm quite enjoying this. What's this bit here? Oh, I haven't seen this bit. Climb up beams. Get up there. Wow, I might have to try that later. Right, I think we're going to go regroup with them. I'll see you when we're with them. Alright, we've regrouped with them. I haven't been in here before. Just tripod. That looks sick, what?
Yeah, we're going to go and have a look around bits what we haven't seen.
Can I show you that room then with beams?
I know, I've seen it.
Have
you? Do you know what, I think I've... Right, I could be wrong, but I reckon I've seen that room. Did you know that flash is on
the back?
shit. Look at that. It's right at that. All that. I'm definitely getting better at filming as well. I've been noticing that I'm doing a lot of stuff different today. Like, I'm going a lot slower. That's what I'm doing.
Yeah.
I'm going a lot slower today.
Don't concentrate on it too much.
Yeah. That's right. I just ended it for a bit.
There, up there.
Where? Oh shit, yeah, there's some stairs to get to the top bit of that. There's some, do you know the top bit of that building? There's some stairs to get up
Where
to
have
it.
You never seen these
I swear they've recently built them or something. Nah, I'm joking, Josh, but you know.
Maybe it's because
you've
just not been paying
attention. Yeah. Sorry if I'm whacking you in the face with any of these.
Oh shit.
Yep. The clumsy one, there you go. I think you should do what Leon said and get like loads of pack for like £4 or so, that's a wish. I mean, it might not be real. You can get into that building from here as well. What the? I don't get how we've not done any of this. I'm glad I came back now. I mean, it's always good to be in Loxley and Peak District. Nature. This is mad. Yeah. Look, we've just been down there. And down there's in four things. Makes the Explorer even better, doesn't it? Because it's like, oh, we've done this before. It's a bit boring now. That's why it's usually like if you come back to the place, a bit boring, but then you find new places.
Right, I'll come put you in a bit.
I'm just trying to keep away from edge because that's scary as shit. See what I mean? I like climbing roofs and everything. I like climbing roofs and everything, but when it comes to edges, I'm a bit scared. I don't get how we've never done this bit.
If one of you two go down there and get shot, is that okay
with me? I like Leon because he's more professional, innit? This is mad. You just got an idea to go up around there? Never mind. Me with my. I like Leon because he's like better at cameras than me. Alright, what I'm gonna do? I'll go around it, I need to be careful though. Fuck. Josh is there, getting ready for a picture. I'm gonna go down there and watch it from Leon's perspective. Just duck under. I feel like fucking Bear Grylls or something. These stairs are like fucking kill me now. Now we're getting down them. Fucking all there, God. I was gonna jump down that bit as well. I'm taking it slow, I'm sorry. Call me a pussy all you like, I know I am. Leon's made it down there. Just avoid these hollies, holly bush things. Very prickly. Right, there we go. I think that's all sorted now. I'm probably late for the show, but I just want to see what Josh is like from our perspective at bottom. Perspective at top. Look at a woman as well. Not woman, but wall art. Pretty good that. Right, I'm down. Wait, Josh, stay there. That is mad, that's mental, that's right good. I love that. Hey, wait, no, do you know what you should do? You sat there, Josh, and then me sat on this wall, and then it'll look like brother, big brother at back, little brother at bottom.
That looks like, sounds like a C, BBC show.
Yeah, innit? My mum used to call us Chuckle Brothers. Be careful getting down, Josh. Right, I'm going to go for another wonder. He's mental, like, bits that we haven't seen. Let's go for a wonder. Alright, let's just get this. I don't remember seeing this part. There's not much to it, it's just a little building with spray paint on the floor. But yeah. I like that demon up there. That demon wall art. Or whatever it is. That's right, good. Yeah. It's nice, that.
Have you noticed this fucking rubber glove thing?
Did you see it? If not, turn around. I'm going to regret this. I thought you were going to say, like, you're a pussy or something on the wall.
There's something there, wasn't it?
Yeah. Mine.
So, probably, yeah, we'll be back on it next week.
I'll be uploading this video on 26th or 27th. I ain't decided yet. Put Christmas special. I hope you hadn't jumped down that wall instead of using stairs because there were big. Did you see that hole at the bottom of it?
I just put weird.
This is the what Josh calls the Chernobyl building. Move back so Leon can get his photo. I don't like it in here for some reason. I just never liked it in here. It's a bit dark as well.
Right, going into this bit now. Right, if you remember, this is where we got Harvey Marlon were when we did the Chernobyl-style photographs.
I'll go down there and get a picture up ladder. That's where the silo is in there. Isn't that where, like, Jordan and that climbed?
If you remember that video, wasn't it? Ladder.
Yeah. I'd climb it if... That weren't if it weren't as tall. Yeah, I know. I don't like ladders as it is, to be fair. Yeah. Ladders I hate. Along with these fucking bricks. Uneven.
What factory was it?
What factory? Oh wait, were it a brick factory?
Yeah.
Oh.
Right, this is
that's a ladder to climb.
Silo that they climbed.
God.
Unfortunately, alright, I have got a bit braver, but I will not be doing that today.
Them rocks look right nice. I don't know why, they just look right nice there. Take you all the way down to the bottom. Sheesh. I've just nearly fell. Yeah, I'm sorry. Gone back to my old ways of recording. Just don't like this place. This building here. We're gonna try the offices and the brick factory later as well. The actual brick factory. The one that we all know and love. That would have been like some sort of lift or something. I like that picture. That's what I do, I sneak good pictures, I sneak pictures of them and end up liking them, so. See down there, I haven't been down that bit either. What the fuck is happening here? I've seen so many things I haven't been down. I'm starting to get that classical abandoned building smell. However, I ain't even been down here either. That's bad. Are we going back to the building with the holes in it? The one that I fell down.
Yeah, I just show you, this is what we've got to do to walk around in here, which is a bit stupid. It's like stepping stones, but they're all 15.
I'll go down after a bit of trying. What's that?
Empty.
Might be like a graffiti artist design book.
Unless it was some notebook or something. Oh yeah, like an art book, isn't it?
Yeah. I want to go into it. But I'll do it from both ends. Oh, that they're like fresh plants then, because of water that's getting to them and stuff. Looks like. Yeah. Nature is so beautiful.
Wow.
Yeah. It's so nice out here. It's like a little greenhouse. Oh, you got plants growing here as well. Shame they'll all be gone soon. But I hope they couldn't get to do more enjoyable stuff. Right, the raindrops all the way down. Sorry, my ain't shot.
Yeah.
Oh. Gotta take a picture of that barrel. I'm glad we've come back, to be fair. I didn't say a proper goodbye last time. This time I can. I'm just filming everything. It's gonna be like an hour-long video. Oh yeah, what do you guys think to the new intro? And I'm the last one. Just comment below if you like it. Alright, let's try getting back up now. I thought them voices were some workers or something then.
Might be into this bit. Is that a big drop down there? How haven't I seen any of this?
Because we've only ever been at top end.
What's all that? Is that like new sand or something? That's right, nice colour that. Not that bad. Hey, you can see the river. Oh, it's good that they waited for me for 30 seconds and then went. Sorry, Guinness. Fit into the off. I don't really like this building as much. Same with what me?
GoPro.
Yeah, that's why I'm filming on my phone now, taking pictures on my phone.
Oh, right.
Is that allowed?
Yeah.
I'll probably get least amount of votes.
It just makes it
easier
for you because I did it in Leeds and I just filmed vlogs on my phone and then photographed it.
Yeah.
Which were a bit annoying to do.
Hopefully when I get a camera though, it'll be a lot better. Because I don't, I'm just participating, I'm not bothered about winning or losing.
Your laces,
I'm not bothered about winning or losing later on. Like, just participating is good enough for me. Being in a Josh Empire video is my dream.
You are such a sarcastic little twat.
I'm sorry. I like being funny.
You know when Charlotte says shit like that?
Yeah.
He's genuinely mean.
It's good being in Josh's picture, videos and stuff. Like, and I mean that.
Just a little nebula.
But yeah.
I think we've seen this one quite a lot.
This is like the most boring building out of the lot. Just big room.
Yeah.
Whoa! I ain't done an echo for ages, that were right good. Delta Airline.
No, it's Delta 9.
Oh.
I don't really get it, to be honest.
You get that, don't you? Delta 9.
Delta 9?
Oh, yeah.
No, look. Delta 9. What's it remind you of? Yeah. What were it on there? Like, Delta... Oh, that was Delta X-ray Delta. Never mind. That's what it reminded me of straight away, Delta.
I think Delta, I think Jurassic World. Isn't that one of the raptors' names?
Yeah, I'm not sure. I've never been out here. Shit. Just leads all the way back. We're going back that way. I've got about a 40 minute video so far. Like I was saying 7 earlier, now it's gone up to like 40, 50 minute. Yeah, if I ain't explained why I haven't been uploading, I got ill and then I just got out of sync and just didn't come out. Oh shit, thanks for saying that, Josh. It's gonna scare me now. Yeah, I know. Danger, unsafe building.
That's an old
one. Should I take you to the river? It's getting to concrete now, so you need to be careful with all zip flow. That's fun, isn't it? There's a bridge or something there. Wait, it looks like it anyway. Oh, a little waterfall. It looks like this used to be a bridge here.
Looks like there used to be a bridge there. Ah, shit. Thorns. I'm sorry, I'm just trying to get through. Fucking hell. This is that room that I scared you when I came out of there. Yeah. It's Iron Man's body. Iron Man's body has returned.
Right, we're just in this
Gay. Yeah, it does. Oh my god.
But she were sort of far up there.
Someone's added a little thing on top of that. Little jester thing. The world is not yours. I think we should say that to all the fucking climate people who protest and everything. The world is not yours, so why do you care about it? I'll protest right back. Leave your hate down in the comments. Oh, it's getting slippy here. Got my big boots on today. Oh, that's a nice little bike for him. Hulk's body. We had Iron Man's body, now we got Hulk's body. I feel sorry for him. I know, but they're all the way back over there last time, weren't they?
Right, I'm just going to cut for a bit, but I'm going to cut for a bit, guys.
Same. Right, we've done in Loxley now. We're heading back up to get the bus into Sheffield, then we're going to go to McDonald's, probably eat. And yeah.
Now we've got a McDonald's to swim.
And then we are going to film the photo battle on Josh's channel and what has happened here. Yeah, so good to that, Josh Empire. Yeah, like, subscribe, turn post notifications on. See you in the next one.
Lost in your mind. I wanna know, am I losing? If this night is not forever, at least we are together. I know I'm not alone. I know I'm not alone.